She is the life of team bonding, even when she is not there. She played hide and seek in the dark with Victor, and won. The cabin boys take orders from her. She can take beanstalks and hide them in the back of a state podium team. She once took fourth simply to see how it feels. When she sailed around the world, she found a shortcut. She once took seven unathletic boys and made them champions. She can kill two stones with one bird. She has taken people with no souls and given them spirit. She has turned fighters into fairies. She once said that she could even teach a caveman how to cheerlead, and did it. She took an offensive lineman and gave him diamond-cutting motions. She doesn't need a walker to make podium. She needed a new dance, so she went to Jared. Who let the dogs out? She did.
She doesn't always coach cheerleading, but when she does, she makes grand history. Stay lofty, my friends. Coach, from Captain Kevin and Kevin Boys, we love you. And Lewis says hi.